pretty much all you do is you take a penny, really any coin, take a Wendy's salt shaker, really cheap, got the nice plastic bottom. You just spin the coin, take the salt shaker and slam it down on top of it while it's still spinning.
Not sure the bottom.
Nice.